Okay, this is an easy one. If I was the boss of the whole education, I think what I'd do is give teachers a pay rise.
I'd like to make education cheaper for all students. That way, all kids, even or poor or rich, would have an equal chance of studying somewhere.
I'd really make sure the 3 R's were very still well established in schools.
We've been pushed down a certain pathway that is a one-size-fits-all, and I think we have to respect that people have different views and parents have different views and there are different ways to educate your child.
We'll only probably get one chance at this over the next 5-10 years, so let's do it properly. Let's not rush into it and change just because we think we need to change.